Good to see y'all. I had to come to town, y'all. I have a world's record amount of people watching. I don't think this one's going to make 1.5 million views. Lovers in the I was late for my 10 o'clock show, y'all. I apologize. I had to wait on my phone to get charged before I could leave. When I finished my coffee show, I realized my phone was on 13%, which is winning. So I had to wait about 30 minutes and let it charge up. I bet this dog's going crazy. I bet this dog's going crazy right now. I've been trying to go crazy myself. When the sun goes down and the band starts to play, where I'm going, remember love this way. Yes. That dude hates to see me coming. He's like, man, he buys a whole back bed load full of things. I sure do, sure do. I'm coming to do a little damage myself. It's that time again. I need 12 of the pellets, and I need 2 rabbits. 12 pellets and 2 rabbits. I'm gonna go pay for it and I'll come help you. Taking it easy, ain't you?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. It's that time again.
Yes, sir.
12 pellets and 2 rabbits. I need to see if you got a bigger truck.
I don't see you talk. You still
talk, Jimmy. Back there, all the way back to see you on that back lift shelf.
Okay.
All the way
back. Yeah, we don't.
My peacocks done got out. Yep. 12 by 16. 12 pellets and 2 rabbits. 12 by 16. That's the problem. That ain't big enough. Man. And that's $35 for it not to be the right one. Lovers in the night, 7 feet by 100. Breathe me, and I'll catch on fire. It's buried in my soul, like California gold. That tarp ain't the right one.
Oh.
you're gonna get two rabbits.
Two rabbits.
Is that all, Scott?
Yeah. I'm gonna get that for you.
There you go.
Really?
I get two.
Let me get it, bro. I don't mind at all. Well, that's got it. Yeah, I wouldn't have it no other way. Yeah, man, thank you. All right, let's go in and do the duty.
Yes, he will.
All right,
have a good one.
12 are you getting me or him?
I'm getting you.
Yeah, 12 pellet and 2 rabbit.
You're getting the warnings.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Let's
get
you
help. Huh.
All right, that's it.
She's in charge.
I got you at 112.69.
No, 10 bags of all stock.
All stock. I was wondering if I thought that's cheaper.
Yeah. You were using your gate card, had you?
Yes, sir.
Do you want a bag?
No, if you could watch me go out and say I didn't put it in my pocket.
I won't tackle you today.
Stephen Hodges.
Yeah, no, I just made me think about something the biggest reason.
I got hey, man. How you doing? Can't complain.
I got you in there. I just, my mind went somewhere else.
Oh.
I
That glue is for CPVC now, and not PVC.
10 days later.
Mr. Warnick, that glue, you're going to use it on CPVC or PVC? Are you going to use that glue on PVC pipe or CPVC?
PVC.
CPVC, hot water pipe?
No.
I don't think that's going to do what you want to do.
You do here, bud?
I don't know that I got the other. I ordered that by accident.
Hmm. See, well, I'm putting it on a hose pipe.
Now, on a hose pipe? Like a garden hose pipe?
Yeah.
It'll work on that, probably. I don't know if they make one, but yeah, it would do that, but it's not for PVC pipe. I mean, yeah, it will do that. Mm-hmm. All right, 2-16-80.
Yeah.
I'm going to get 4 days of Austin. 2-23-30. It did. Payment.
When you order your tarps, can you get like a 12 by 20 or 16 by 20?
Yeah.
What you got by air? I need a little bigger.
Oh, let me see here. Help me. Look at that right there.
Man,
I can't even buy a look.
I know the feeling.
You can't buy nothing for a dollar, man.
We can go grill a chicken. I got plenty of them.
You got live ones?
We had to clean them, but.
We got to catch them, dude. We got to catch them.
You can pick them up. You can pick them up.
I'll shoot them with a shotgun.
That beats ringing your neck.
You got them 4 bags
all the time.
Yes.
I don't even know if I could eat chickens. I probably got $200 a piece in them. I'm doing what you don't want to do.
You want it more of a heavy duty tarp?
Yes, sir. I put them on my pens, but man, I'm going through tarps.
It's just
they got two different weights. You say what size?
Like 16 by 20 would be the best. That'd give me a lap.
10 by 12 in the heavy duty. 12 by 20. Yep, 16 by 20. And that's in that heavier one. That silver one back there runs about $45.
Can you get a couple in?
Yeah, I can put them on there.
Can we do that?
In fact, they're going to come pack 40 to the cart, and I'll put 4 on there.
Okay.
I just got an order in today, so it's going to be a couple of weeks.
Yeah, that's fine. All right. As long as you
think you just need a pound?
I appreciate it.
Gotcha. Thank you.
All right.
One pound is
$1.75. Hello, babe, and I catch on fire, buried in my soul, like California gold. I mean, ask me, do I got, am I set up? Lord, I'm in the business of feeding animals. Okay, did you hear him? Man, that's high for tarps. You got that right. On fire, buried in my soul, like California gold. Woo! I'm talking about it. Now I gotta figure out what I'm finna eat. What I want to eat. Got a hard line, true, been true through mud, and it runs on gasoline. I always do the same, but I'm making your way when you love. Ooh, got a hard like a truck. I hope I ain't gonna be singing that all day. Lord. Just been through. I gotta do something to make my show better. I'm not cutting it anymore. I don't understand. Nobody wants to see a dead bud driving through town. Gotta change it up. What do I gotta do, you know? I'm trying to figure out what I want to eat for lunch, because it's definitely lunchtime. What it is, girl? Lord, I'm gonna be singing that tune all day. I had to do it, didn't I? I just had to do it. I gotta do something to get that out of my head. What I'm gonna do, let me see. I'm gonna pop some tags. I got $20 in my pocket. I'm. This is really awesome. Come on over, you know, come on. Just come on over, no blinker, it's all right. I don't mind hitting the brakes. Gotta love it, gotta love it. Anytime you come to town, you can get ready to throw your ice cream in the floorboard. This is what I wanna do. I wanna come with the people to Undertaker's Inn and Dairy Queen. That's winning. Think about doing a burnout. You can do a burnout in a doodle. As long as you got the turbo spooled up. If you got the turbo spooled up, you can do anything you want. It'll do all kinds of stuff.
Let me go down there and order me some stuff down here at the Dairy Queen. Hold on just a minute down there. Yeah, I want to get a number 9 down there with a caramel sundae.
Number 9, what is
it? Oh, a Sprite will be all right.
And you want to add a small caramel sundae?
That's right.
What else for you?
That'll be all.
$13.05.
They're gonna be $13.05 down there. Yeah, I forgot to ask for some extra napkins. I gotta ask for some extra napkins when I get up in here. This is my last $20 I have to my name right here. Lord. Help me. I'm broke. I'm so broke I can't even pay attention. God. I forgot to ask for some napkins, but I got them right here. Yeah. That one was looking at me. Yeah. All right. Appreciate it. Man, my snap on my wallet. Yes, ma'am. Can I get a... Oh, yeah. That's a caramel sundae right there, baby. It don't get no better. That's a caramel sundae. I'm gonna tell you right now. I ain't about to do nothing for the next 2 minutes. I'm talking about nothing. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this lunch I'm about to receive. Thank you for making ice cream and caramel. Thank you for all the beautiful people that tune in to watch me live. Thank you for what you're doing in my life. Thank you for blessing them. And just want to say I love you. And want to give you all the praise and glory right now for what you're doing. And have a good day. Amen. I don't think y'all like this, but I'll give you something. I dated a girl one time that was funny about ice cream. She won't eat ice cream at the people. I'm like, that's got to be the craziest thing I've ever heard in my life. Who's got that kind of rule? I mean, who does that? We don't have rules like that around here. Sorry, this ain't gonna be 1.25 million views, but we're gonna do the best we can. Can you feel it coming in the air tonight? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. In case y'all forgot, today's hump day. Hump day. I remember, don't worry. Hide user from the channel. Bye. Holler at you. Oh no, Bright Leaf's gone. They're hidden by me, the real OG. And I wasn't making fun of Jesus. I do love him and I do thank him. And I do thank him for making ice cream with caramel. If that's wrong, I don't want to be right. So bye. Bye. I don't need you in my life. I would sleep just fine. It's not gonna have 1.5 million views anyhow. So holla at you. Yeah, that prayer was good. You can. I'm just saying. Anybody else weird need to go? Anybody else weird need to go, let me know. I ain't driving right now. I'm talking about, they was hidden by the real OG. Not only the client, but the president. Dream, I got you right here, baby. Right here. Okay, Miss Woods. Girl, you don't have nothing to worry about. I'll take care of you. Miss Wood is the angel. She's one of the original angels. That caramel right there, pack a punch. I almost forgot. I'm sorry. Get it. Woo! Gracious almighty.
You ever offend somebody and didn't even know you did? I'm taking this home. This is stir coffee good. I just want to get all the stuff off it. That's pretty good right there. Let me just go and tell you. That's not very good after ice cream. It's not very good after ice cream. I'm trying to make it make good. See what y'all think. See if it's just me. I don't know, they're growing on me. It's getting better. Oh, you don't want a fry? Dang, girl, I was trying to give you a fry. Oh, you just have fried chicken. Oh, no wonder. Well, mess, girl, I don't blame you. If I just had fried chicken, I wouldn't want to see a French fry neither. I'm glad they grew on me, because, I was beginning to wonder if I was going to have to throw them away or not. They done got pretty good now. I was wondering though. They're going down good now. Talking about. Talk me into it. That's winning. You need mayo? Yeah, I don't blame you. Whoa, son. Look what we got here. Oh, look at here. This beautiful in this. Look. Get you some. I'll let you get the first bite there.
I definitely should not have ate the ice cream first. It's throwing all my taste buds off. Look, it all the pickles on it. It's like they trying to get rid of some pickles. They was like, let me just see if we can get rid of these pickles. I'm tired of looking at them. Double cheese me, please. It's pickles on it like a champ. I gotta get going. When the sun goes down and the bands don't play, come this way. All choked up and I can't find the words. That burp. That burp. I ain't gonna lie to you, the ice cream eating it first kinda got me. The problem with it is, the problem with eating the ice cream first is it made my other stuff taste funny. Cause let's face it, that was not an ice cream. I mean, the other stuff was not an ice cream. Sorry. That was from turning around looking. That was from my belt being too tight. Okay, I'm good now. Look at the river, goodness gracious almighty. It was high as rip, wasn't it? What's going on right here? What's going on right here now? Yeah. What's going on right here? Talking about, gosh, Lee.
When the sun goes down and the band plays, and we all meet in this way. Lovers in the night, breathing in the sun, baby, I wanna catch on fire, buried in my soul. Hey, at least I ain't singing another song no more. It worked. Paul drink. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200. I'm just saying, don't fall down. Feed on him for an army. Lord, I love some ladies. I have loved him. Lord, tried to kill me. 1973. Lord, I can't recall. Lord, I guess that went and broke their family tradition. They get on me, Hank, and want to know, why do you drink? Why do you roll smoke? Why must you bow the songs that you wrote? Stop and think it over. Put yourself in my unique position. If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's a family tradition. Very proud of my daddy's name. That's winning. Girl, 90 girl, 1911. Lord, I can't recall when I changed my due direction. Lord, I guess they're winning. Broke the family traditions. Hey, look in. I gotta pull in into the school a minute because I'm doing my daddy duty, because I'm like that. I'm doing my daddy duty because somebody's gotta give a fat crap. Might as well be me, but I may lose y'all because I gotta leave y'all in the tr- I can't take y'all into the schoolhouse. But if I lose connection, just know I love y'all. I love y'all, okay? Just know that I really love y'all. I don't have 900 people watching, but I still love y'all. I'm not 1.3 million, but anyway, who cares about that anyhow? Because I'm the daddy of the year. You know, somebody's got to do it. Oh, man. You had to go to a checkpoint to do that. I never knew all that. I had to go see the nurse's office. And she wanted to talk. It's funny. I had to go to the nurse station, so this is how it went. I walked into her office. I said, I was told to come see you. That did it. I'm talking about that did it. I can't even make it up. Me when I left. The last thing she said was, how many girlfriends do you got? I'm like, what kind of question is that? She said, you never know nowadays. It got deep in 2 minutes and I didn't do nothing. Promise. I just coughed a little bit and went in there and said, I was told to come see you. Like, I really was. That's what the secretary in the office said. She said, go right up there, look to the right. That's the nurse's station. And yeah, don't be wandering around the school. I was like, do I look like I want to, like, you might find me in the lunchroom, but I'm not going to be rambling the school halls. Face, because I re-watched something the other day and I burped 2 or 3 times in it, and I'm like, man, what are you thinking? So I apologize. I really can't help it. It's like my gut. Look, my gut is sticking into my hip. So when this sticks into my hip, it makes me do that. So I apologize for that. I don't think it's cute. It really happens, like, it happens so frequently, I actually don't even think nothing about it. That's probably why we're not going to hit 1.4 million views in this video. But, you know, I can't help. I just want to tell y'all the truth. Well, girl, probably.
So I apologize in advance. Don't go anywhere. I got something I want to do. Been waiting my whole life. I've been waiting my whole life. Don't go anywhere. No, I don't mess in my britches. No, I don't have that problem. I mean, if I did, I wouldn't be embarrassed. I'd just say, oopsie, I'll be right back. But I don't have that problem. I don't have a leaky butt. I mean, which it ain't over yet neither, so ain't no telling what happened. But at this particular moment, I don't have that problem. But whenever that day comes, we'll go with it full course. Ain't no shame in my game. Ain't no worries, no way. I just wanna see the day. What's going on, Bunny Rabbit? Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no trouble today. I done had to go to town and get all kind of stuff today. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always, anytime she goes away.
Sometimes it be like that. Sometimes it be like that. Anytime she goes away. Come on now. All right, let's go live. Let's go live. Let's go live. Okay, we live. Standing back in the streets, hanging loud, living chill. Ready to make sweet for the night. I'm gonna win to survive. Rolling up. Rolling up. Thank you.
of the crap.
Oh, the tiger. I was making sure the battery's charging. It looks like it's charging. Taking chances. What's going on? Good to see y'all.
Yes, sir. I thought I tore it up.
You don't understand. I've been waiting my whole life. Talking about my whole life. took my chances. Ran out. You don't understand, these have been out here a while. I don't want... I don't want... I don't want no black widow to be in them. You know? They bad around here. Lagging. They lagging. Oh. I mean, they barely will go on. Like, barely will go on. Oh, I'm telling you. He's been lagging all morning. That's because it's ringing. Somebody's calling. Rising up on the street. Had no time and took my chances. Give me a second. I'm having to restart my live. Do you feel better? Do you feel better? You know, it's all I hope for. I want to cancel that live because it was that bad. I want to start another one. Look at it not going. Give me a second, I'm ready. I am ready, but I want to make sure my live's going to go. Come on, baby. What you waiting on? What's the deal? Like, internet. Sucks. You ain't supposed to say that word, but it does. I can't help it. I mean, I can't help it. It's terrible. I've only hit 3 people in my life, and it was all self-defense, but I knocked them all out. And I ain't even proud. I'm not even proud about it, but I've been wanting to do this for a while. Just didn't know when the time was right. Thank you. One more time. I don't know what the deal was that was, but one more time. Lord, that's too much trouble in this roof. I'm coming. Okay. Moving right along. What I really came to do today. I need to fix this because if I drive right now, it'll mess up. Wait right here a minute. What's going on, baby? All right, here we go. Here we go. This is the moment my baby's been waiting for. They know when it's feed day, when I like pull around there, they know the deal.
Thank you.
ain't completely like wood. Reset it. Is it really that bad, y'all? Lord, I'm sorry. Y'all, give me a second. Give me a second. Give me a second. I'm trying to get this thing reset. Hang on a minute. Somebody save me, me from myself, real love, living in here, drinking and smoking and what I need and it's true. I'm a lost child. Baby, don't waste your time on me. All of my hopes and my dreams. I don't like how this is up so high. I don't like that neither. Come down. Thank you.
I gotta feed my babies.
Just give me a second. It's aggravating stuff right here, you know? Save it. You've already saved the clip. Okay. All right. All right. I'm gonna restart my phone because it's a pile like that. Let me restart my phone so I can restart my video and I can get on with my life. Aggravating mess. You know, why has it got to be aggravating? This is ridiculous. I'm telling you. I don't know what's going to come of this, but I'm telling you right now, my grandma, she's probably not going to go to this trouble. My grandma's not gonna go to the trouble this is taking. I don't believe.
This is aggravating. Live. All right. Let's try it again, y'all. I apologize. It ain't my doings, I promise. Okay, looks like we live. Or maybe this will work better. I'm sorry. I really am sorry. Your time on me. Hopes in my
I mean, jump on my back one time.
I despise this. I really do. Somebody went over there and June just run for her life. Like,
oh my God, here he comes.
June has shaded. I ain't quite got figured out yet. you hear it just then. June left and dropped a feather for me. Hopes and my dreams, I'm a lost kind. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm a lost kind. Baby, don't waste your time. So I am using the one tripod setup, but I don't know how wonderful it is. Man, I don't know if we're gonna save the world with it. Probably not gonna get 1.5 million views either. But anyway. Sorry. Happy. Everybody's always happy on feed day. He was just sitting there.
I always put the rabbit food under here. I'm not really into the camera being way down here and this camera being way up here. I ain't really liking that. Not really into that. You ever been one of them person just wanted some more? Like you just want some more. Like no matter what you like, I just want a little more. It's kind of what's going on today. Pamela said yes. I always want more. It's one of them days where, you know, I'm down here. Tornado's gone. By tornado, I knew that was coming. You was too new and too into it. Tornado gone.
Sorry, I'm still not.
I was not talking to you, please. Thank you. Tornado gone. Like I knew. Do you want more chickens? No, I'm good to go on chickens. I'm good to go on chickens. Like. Yeah, like, how do you report fake accounts? Go to the very top corner, right corner. Click that arrow. That almost looks like a share, but it's not a share. Click that top arrow that's kind of curved, and then go down there to the bottom on this end and go report, and then go, something about personating content or like false thing. Anyway, click one of them and report it. And then when you report it, it'll ask you, do you want to block the people? And you block the people. But I'm going to give one for all the hog humpers. I'm going to dedicate this one for y'all. This is for y'all. The hog humpers. The hog humpers is going to get one dedicated to them. Closed on my hand. I like that. The hog humpers got to get them one now. For the hog humpers. You know, let's do the hog humpers. This is for all them. This is for all them. Oh, like Ricky Bobby, I don't know what to do with my hands because I got gloves on. I can't tell what to do with my hands. I can't hold the tripod. Oh, this is America. Welcome to America, where we live in campers and grow our own tomatoes. I'm out. Four there. Yeah. Got it. Yeah. I'll bring y'all down a little bit. There we go. Now y'all on the same page, because before, like, tablet was way up here. It was kind of off. So I'm back like this, you know. No, I've been wanting to do that for a long time. I've been wanting to get her done for a long time. Shit. That my baby bunny. It was my baby bunny. She's right here, actually. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere. A stress relief. Well, feels good to be loved, don't it? Yes. I need to work on my cardio. Yeah, I know. That's what happened to Mac Tyson. Everybody has a plan until they get hit. So, because I'm like pumped up, that's why. Thank you, Janet. Blood pressure's up. Let's look. Let me go get my watch. We'll figure it out. about it. Ooh. That's winning. That's winning. 128. I'm sorry. It's hot. That was a dryer. No, I don't know what they're doing, to be honest. Yeah, that's my pulse. Oh, man, don't think this watch don't do everything. This watch does all, it's the new one, so it does all kind of mess. Let's see. It checks stuff that, like, the hospital checks. You know, I ain't never looked into this. It does do all kinds of stuff. Something's burning. Yep, that's like wiring. Too bad I don't know how to work it. Let's see, indoor, outdoor, cycling. Swimming. No, I don't need that. What is this? Exercise gold. Calories burn 931. How does it know that? How does it know that? Dan, I actually don't need nothing. I'm good to go. But I appreciate it. About it, but my dad says if you're upright and breathing, you're good. He got a point. He do got a point, ain't he? That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I don't know what it was. Oh, I gotta go fix my pins. cutters to do what I was gonna do. Let's see if I see something out here. I'm a lost call, baby, don't waste your time on me. Let's see here. I need some cutters is what I need. Two o'clock. Serious. Like you are wire cutters. That's what you are. Sorry. Them's in the... Them's in the woods. That's where they belong. Country people, when stuff ain't no longer no good, we throw it in the woods. That's what just happened. We don't bother with ourselves with that anymore the rest of our life. The rest of our life, we don't bother. I ain't worried about that another single time. Are y'all having a good time? Johnny and June, are y'all having a good time? That's what it's all about. Having a good time. Look at this mess now. You know, like, are they having fun? Are y'all having a good field trip? Is it everything y'all have ever dreamed of? You can go on and count on it being the woman's fault. Look, look, Johnny Cash is like, Daddy, look, I ain't done nothing. That's June. That's June Cash made me leave the yard. No, like, go ahead. Go ahead and make yourself at home. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. How you doing tonight? That's what I'm talking about. Carry on my way, world song, when have you begun? Have you leave my head to rest? Don't you cry no more. Do 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 do. Yeah, them people just cloning my TikToks. Yep, they're gonna be coming into my YouTube. And Daddy's right. The people cloning my TikTok accounts, they're gonna be making their way into YouTube, and they're gonna have new names, and they're gonna know an awful lot for us not to know who they are. So y'all mind out, Daddy is right. They still won't ever be me though. Dang, arm is just burning, like. Just holding my arms out in front of them is a lot. I mean, are y'all gonna be all right? Well, all y'all's in a mess, ain't you? That's ridiculous. Somebody save me from myself. Oh.
What's going on, Dobby? I gotta fix these holes you made. Do you mind? Y'all a little self-destructing things, ain't you? Y'all a little self-destruct. Really, you eating a tarp? Why? Get down. Get down. That's a woman. That's June for you. June's just standing out there in the middle of the road. And yeah. So being June's doing it, that's what Johnny's doing. Johnny's like, hey, this looks fun, Daddy. Let's stand in the road. I'm gonna need y'all to quit tearing the pin up. Okay? Are you happy?
Thank you for that. Thank you for helping. You made that pull together good. That was a pretty good one, a little bit. He wants to crow, he just ain't got nothing. He runs out of gas in the tank.
That's a little annoying. Stop. He smashed my finger. I promise you, you're gonna know you did. Nice. goats has just about ruined the pen. They've tore holes. They've tore holes in it everywhere. That's my finger. Hey, I was gonna tell y'all the reason I walked out here. Watch out for people that try to come in and make friends too fast. That's what that tornado was doing. He was up to no good. He's like killing. Man, this is ridiculous, ain't it? He's like, telling where all he lived, and he's just filling y'all out. And y'all was telling him, too. Y'all was telling him where you lived at. Them people, like, try to get to know you and try to be friends with you, and then try to rob you. Try to con you. Y'all be careful about that. And Tornado will be back too. He'll be back.
Hey, yo. Hey, people from TikTok, hey, they ain't all bad, y'all. But they don't understand that y'all all know one another. And you see somebody on there acting a fool and all that, they don't realize that you're sitting there looking at them. They don't know we all are family. And the last thing is, y'all, well, I wish Stephen catch them two peacocks and put them in a pen by himself. He could make some serious money with them things. That's $500 walking around over there in his backyard. Okay, y'all, I'm going to turn it back over to Stephen. I'll catch y'all in the house.
Little old bitty pieces, I'm talking about. Did they feel better that they so little? Guess that's all the holes that I knew about. Which it was a plenty of them. It was a plenty of them, wasn't it? Thank you. Lisa, what are you talking about? Columbia gonna get him for doing that. Got a pile of judgments on this guy. Y'all be careful hiring. What are you talking about? Oh, contract for moving mobile homes? Oh, gosh, Lee. Oh, that's not cool. I didn't know. I missed the conversation. What's going on? Ali Mahad Rashim that wants to join my live. I'm gonna pass. No, thank you. I mean, I'm not like, I mean, I don't have nothing against them. I just don't really care. I just don't really care, you know? Some of my geese. My mama geese is laying eggs again, so she's gonna be setting. So I can't wait. She's already setting actually, so these don't be playing right here. These are brand new. They don't be playing. You love farm animals? Well, I got them. I got too many. And to make it, what makes it so bad is I got the pens open and I got them all running around. So. Shut up all the time, you know? I hate to have them shut up all the time. Glad I was out here. I don't think he'd have been there to get out of it. He fell in the water bucket. I can't keep their platform standing up like that they walk on. They've done got into a habit that they going under it with their back
and they turning it over. And they done got to liking. They done got to liking turning it over. So like I just quit even standing it up because they doing it like they do it on purpose. Like okay. Yeah, I have a male and female peacock. They run, they're walking around here somewhere. They across the road. No, I'm not done with my home. I'm still working on it. But today I had to feed up everybody, and I had to fix some pens. I had to hold. So that's what I've been doing today. Yeah. I see what you're saying. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. I do work like a borrowed mule. Well, thank you. Yeah, I need to round them up. There's so much going on around here, you won't even believe it. It's just going on. Like this mama sitting on eggs right here. The mama geese is sitting on eggs, and they huge. I'm talking about them eggs are real big. Oh. Oh yeah, you'd like that, would you now? Fish on. I heard that. Hey, thank y'all for Have you ate duck eggs? Yeah, they big too. She is a good little mama. I don't know. I've only noticed eggs a couple days ago, and there's two, but they huge. I'm talking about they're huge. They're like this big. I mean, they're monstrous. It's like when you see them, you're like, ooh, bless her heart. That's what I said anyhow. Hey, thank y'all for watching today. Thank you, Wanda. I got to get off in and get my stuff in order. I gotta get little man today. Thank y'all for watching. I know I didn't do a whole lot of interesting. And it's not going to be 1.5 million views, but you know, it's always tomorrow.
I love y'all.
And I'll see y'all later on, okay? Thank y'all for watching.
Bye-bye.